In this video, we're going to talk about a new feature that we have within the customer portal setup to let you know when a customer updated their payment method. So let's say you have the customer portal set up and a customer's credit card had expired. So you sent them an expired credit card email and they logged in and updated their credit card. So you're going to want to know that they updated their credit card so you can process the payment again, just in case it was declined or was about to expire or it had expired. And what you can do now is if you go to Welcome, to Settings, and then go to General, go to Customer Portal, and if we open up the Payments tab here, on the bottom there's a new setting that says Notify Admin of Payment Method Updates. And once this is enabled, that means that if a customer of yours logs into the customer portal and they add a new credit card or they update their expiration date, it's going to send the admin of AccountEdge Connect an email saying that a payment method has been updated. And now that you know that, you can go back to sales, back to bulk payments if you'd like, and process a payment there with the updated credit card. So that's a new feature we've added to the customer portal having to do with sending email notifications when a payment method's changed, and I hope that's helpful.